Now let's see some simple properties based on the expectation. The first property be the expectation of constant that will be equal to constant. Okay, where A be the constant. Okay, here where A be the constant. We have to be proved whether expectation of constant is equal to constant or not. That's our target. So here you can see how we can solve this. You already know formula for the expectation of x that will be equal to integration of minus infinite to infinite x into fx of x into dx. So here replaced x with a constant, what will happen? So expectation of a that will be equal to integration of minus infinite to infinite a into fx of x into dx. So here a be the constant, you have to be put it in the outside, that will become the a into integration of minus infinite to infinite fx of x into dx. You already know this be the density function. Whenever we have to be find out the area for the density function, that will be equal to the 1, right? This will become the 1. So if you want to need some more clarity based on this, how we get the minus infinite to infinite fx of x into dx that will be equal to 1, please watch my exponential distribution. In that case I will be tell you the remark, some remark. In that remark I will be solving this. Okay, so here this will become the a, right? Expectation of a that will be equal to a. We already solved this property. Okay, now let's see the another property, that will be the expectation of ax plus b that will be equal to a into expectation of x plus b. So we have to be solved this. What will be the formula? So formula be the expectation of x that will become the integration of minus infinite to infinite x into fx of x into dx. Okay, in this case replaced x with ax plus b, what will happen? This will become the expectation of ax plus b that will be equal to integration of minus infinite to infinite ax plus b into fx of x into dx. So how you can write? So this will become the integration of minus infinite to infinite ax into fx of x into dx plus integration of minus infinite to infinite b into fx of x into dx. So take the constant a outside, that will become the a integration of minus infinite to infinite x into fx of x into dx, and here take the constant b outside, that will become the b into integration of minus infinite to infinite fx of x into dx. So you already know a into integration of minus infinite to infinite x into fx of x into dx, this will become the expectation of x, right? Here you can observe this formula and this be the same, right? So we have to be replaced this with expectation of x, and you already know area for the density function, that will become the 1. Okay, so here this will become the a into expectation of x plus b into 1. So this will become the A into expectation of x plus b. Okay, this was our answer. Okay, third property. That be the expectation of x that will be the greater than or equal to 0. We have to check whether the expectation of x that will be the greater than or equal to 0 or not. You already know the formula for the expectation of x. Okay. Expectation of x that will be equal to integration of minus infinity to infinity x into fx of x into dx. Okay. We have to be bipart this. How you can bipart? That will be the minus infinity to infinity means you have to be take from the minus infinity to 0 one case and 0 to infinite. So here this will become the minus infinity to 0 x into fx of x into dx plus integration of 0 to infinite fx of x into dx. You already know in the property what they will be given. You have to be check expectation of x that will be the greater than or equal to 0 or not. So minus infinite to 0 case that will be the neglected, right? So here if you want to take the plot like this, so here this be the minus infinity to 0, 0 to infinite. Our target be the to find out this. Okay. So here whenever minus infinity to 0, that will be not our criteria or not our case. So you have to be neglected that. So here this will become the neglected part. So this be the neglected. What will be the remaining? That will be the integration of 0 to infinite fx of x. Sorry, this will become the x, right? X into fx of x into dx. So one thing you have to be remember, as x be the greater than or equal to 0, and the same case fx of x is also be the greater than or equal to 0. Okay, so as x be the greater than or equal to 0, in the similar case fx of x also be the greater than or equal to 0. So that will become the, here how you can write this, this will become the integration of 0 to infinite x into fx of x into dx that will be the greater than or equal to 0, right? How you can write this 0 to infinite x into fx of x into dx? You can't take the full interval, right? You have to be taken from the 0 to infinity. That will be the positive case. That will be the expectation of x, right? So here this will become the expectation of x that will be the greater than or equal to 0. This was our third property. Okay, we have to find out the some more properties. So next property, that be the expectation of x that will be equal to expectation of modulus of x. Okay, this was our property. We have to be check whether the expectation of x that will be equal to expectation of modulus of x or not. Okay, here you can see if you want to take for example, if you want to take x, you want to take for x less than or equal to modulus of x. Okay. And if you want to take the another case, that will be the minus x less than or equal to modulus of x. First thing you have to be solved one case. So here question be the expectation of x that be the less than or equal to expectation of modulus of x. So if you want to apply the expectation on the both sets, what will happen? This will become the expectation of x that will be less than or equal to expectation of modulus of x. So here, if you want to apply the replaced x with minus, that will become the expectation of minus x that will be less than or equal to, whenever you have to be applied the minus in the modulus, that will become the plus only. Minus into minus, that will become the plus. Expectation of x. So we have to be take the constant outside, that will become the, so this will be the modulus. Okay, so expectation of minus of expectation of x, that will be less than or equal to expectation of modulus of x. You have to be apply the modulus here. This will become the minus into minus, that will become the plus. Expectation of x that will be less than or equal to expectation of modulus of x. This was our next case. Okay, in the next we have to be see some more property. Okay. Fifth property, that be the expectation of q1 of x plus q2 of x, that will be equal to expectation of q1 of x plus expectation of q2 of x. That was our target. Here, how you can solve this, where x1 of x and x2 of x be the function of a random variable, be the function of a random variable. Okay, so how you can write the expectation? Expectation of x, that will be equal to integration of minus infinity to infinity x into fx of x into dx. Initially what we have to do is replace the x with q of x, that will become the expectation of q of x, that will be equal to integration of minus infinity to infinity q of x into fx of x into dx. So here now our target will be the, now this q of x that will be replaced with q1 of x plus q2 of x. So this will become the q1 of x plus q2 of x, that will be equal to integration of minus infinity to infinity q1 of x plus q2 of x into fx of x into dx. Okay, now we have to be take the minus infinity to infinity q1 of x into fx of x into dx plus integration of minus infinity to infinity q2 of x into fx of x into dx. So how you can write the q1 of x into fx of x into dx? That will be the expectation of q1 of x. So how you can write this? This be the expectation of q2 of x. Okay, here this be the expectation of q1 of x plus q2 of x. This was your final answer. Okay, this was the some simple properties based on the expectation. In the next case, this properties of the expectation is very very important for your GATE examination point of view as well as UMS examination point of view. This results is very very important. whatever the results we are getting in order to substitute in the formula, the results is very, very important. Okay, in the next case, we will try to see the, you know, what will be the moments about the origin. Okay, at that cases, what will be the important formulas and what will be the important properties for that. In the next class, we will try to see. If you really like this video, please like my video, share my video, as well as subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you.